Xbox One and Windows 10 exclusive.
Look, everyone would like to enjoy such a great game at maximum graphics quality, but what about this? I can't by any means consider this playable at all, but what about this? Yeah, thank you Lord Ragnos for making this possible. Nah, I'm kidding. No, I'm not. Welcome to LowSpecs Experience, the only software ever developed not 80%, not 90%, but 100% dedicated to low-end PC gamers. This software will downgrade your games to even lower settings than you can go in-game options. True that. It's a free tool developed by me and a few other folks to help you people run modern titles on low-end PCs. And also it helps mid-end and high-end systems as well. So without any further ado, let's jump straight into the optimization process. Once you download and install LowSpecs Experience, start it from your desktop shortcut and go through the startup menus. Once you find yourself on this page, simply press Optimize and type in Forza Horizon 3, then press Load the Optimization. This 7-zip installation will load. Now press Browse and navigate to the destination folder where your game has been installed and press Extract. Now go to that folder and start Ragnatech Control Panel as admin. If you don't give it full administrative access, it won't be able to replace the needed files and hack your credit cards, as most people are saying. I'm just kidding. But yeah, start it as admin. Now this window should pop up. Select the method of optimization you want. I'll go with the stock one because I'm not sure if this system will benefit from ultra low at all. Once you decide which method you want, simply select the resolution you want to play your game on. Yeah, Microsoft won't allow you to go lower than 1024x768, but I'm going as low as 640x480. Why? Because this system can't handle them pixels, like Julia Kieran handles them bullets in CSGO.
Just watch her, guys. She know how to handle those bullets.
Now press Optimize and jump straight into your game. There you guys have it, Forza Horizon 3 running on absolute minimum possible settings on a low-end graphics card. Anyway folks, I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay video to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike the video if you feel the complete opposite, and hate your personal details being stolen by foreign software like this. Yeah, I'm joking, this has been Ragnos, signing off.
Keep left. Keep left. Arrived at your destination.
What's up, Horizon? Amy Simpson here, across Australia, bringing you the coolest tunes all summer.